All right, Chris, we're going to talk about pot for pets.
Pot for what?
I was waiting for that. That is right. Cannabis for your pets. Essentially, UC Davis Veterinarian School is conducting research to sort of look into the effects of cannabis for pets. Obviously, we have medicinal marijuana people, but there's sort of this gray area when it comes to medicinal marijuana for pets. And although there are pet owners that use cannabis products for their pets when they're ill or various reasons, mm-hmm. veterinarians are not allowed to prescribe cannabis products to their patients.
And you're suggesting UC Davis is what, trying to change that now?
Well, potentially, yes. UC Davis wants to do more research on this because there's not a lot of research right now. They're actually conducting a survey. I talked to Dr. Jamie Payton. She's the one leading this research about what they're doing. Take a listen.
What we're doing right now is getting people to take this anonymous survey online that basically is for pet owners that are currently using cannabis products or hemp products, to get them to tell us, yes, they're using them. What are they using? What kind of products are they giving their pets? And really trying to get some information about what kind of benefits that they're seeing and also what kind of side effects.
And the research that she's doing isn't just gonna sort of show those effects, but it's also gonna help veterinarians figure out the right dosage to use if they were to prescribe cannabis, things like that. So if you're out there and you're like, I use cannabis products, she wants to hear from you. We have the link to this survey on our website, abc10.com, as well as my Facebook page. Mm-hmm. We're not done quite yet, though, because I wanna show you one more thing. While we were there, Dr. Payton had her dogs with her. You can see right here, this is Phoebe.
Working out?
Working out in their gym for dogs or animals. Phoebe is a little overweight and needs to get her exercise in, and so they're giving her treats as an incentive
to keep her going. So hopefully, I didn't know that was a thing, huh? So you put treats and you
put treats and you at workout. Someone tweeted at me saying if I could just have a glass of wine at the end of my treadmill, I'd be happy.
That would do
All right.
So cool.